Hello, I'm David from David Hella Hair Design, and today I will talk to you about natural ways to dye your hair. Is your color fading and you've decided wisely not to go for box dye, but you can't wait for hairdressers to be open again? You can try one of the following natural ways. To get a reddish orange tint, you can try using carrot juice. Depending on the color of your hair, the tint can last a few weeks. If you want more a deeper red tint with cooler undertones, opt for beetroot juice instead. Lemon juice can strip your hair of its pigment over time, lightening it slightly. It's best used to achieve sun-kissed highlights naturally. Now, a cup of brewed coffee can do more than just give you a caffeine boost. It can also help dye your hair a shade or two darker and may even cover up some gray hair. If you have dark brown or black hair and want to darken it, sage is a good option. It can deepen shades of brunette hair, and also this one can help cover up some gray hair. And lastly, chamomile tea. With chamomile tea, you can lighten up your hair and is especially effective for those who already have blonde hair. So try these, let me know what you think about it, and we'll see you on the other side.